Somebody would go, well, why would you pay $200 to get a bottle that you know that you don't like? Mm-hmm. And that's why I'm trying to explain to everybody out there, it's not just about flavor. And in fact, I would say that all of the most expensive bottles, that their sole reason that they are worth that much on the secondary is not because of flavor.